When I say a hefty snake, woo. I would touch it, but I'm scared.